What's up, y'all? This is Sam J, and I'm chilling with my girl Yaya. Say what's up, baby.
What's up, baby?
And you guys are tuned in to another episode of Butt of the Joke. Today, we're gonna be talking to Yaya about some jokes that I did about her in my new Netflix special, 3 in the morning. Are you feeling nervous at all?
No, not at all. All
right, cool. So you ready to do this?
All
right, well, let's kick it to this first clip.
Now I'm in love, so I'm only in one pussy, and that's weird. It's weird because I know it's the only pussy I'm gonna be in forever. And it's not always great, right?
In retrospect, mm-hmm. I felt kind of bad.
I bet you should have felt bad.
But what, I mean, I'm sorry, baby.
It's cool, I know I got the good food.
All right, cool.
You just went to Europe recently. 3 weeks in Europe, big fucking mistake. Everything broke down with the fucking packing. Everything was going good. We was packing, she was packing, I was packing, but then she started packing a third bag. And that really confused me because she only has 2 arms. So I was like, how you packing 3 bags with 2 arms, baby girl?
You were being a bitch because the third bag was a carry-on. What you didn't tell people was, you know what, my baby put that third bag back.
You did it, for real. You just bought 2 purses. You just brought 2 big.
Purses. That's true.
And then we got to an airport and it caused a fight because she forgets I'm not a man. I'm not a fucking man. I'm not. So I don't have any chivalry. I don't give a fuck.
I like that joke a lot though.
It's a fun one.
It shows the dynamic of our relationship. It's a good joke.
Babe, you better know my sauce, girl.
I do. I be knowing.
So it's not like I saw her struggling with the bags and I was like, I can't let my baby struggle. Fuck no. I was just like, stupid bitch, bring less bags.
You was bad too. You was really struggling. And then you had the purses on top of it.
I did.
She's struggling, looking stupid, and I'm just watching, like, you know? Then this dude comes and tries to save the day because that's what dudes like to do, you know? Especially when men see, like, a masculine woman, that's their favorite shit. They like to come, like, I got the real dick, you know? And he jacks up the bag, and then he looks at me and he's like, now what? Like, nigga, get mine too. You getting bags, get all the bitches' bags. The fuck you think? I'm a lady, carry my shit.
I mean, it was a fun way to start the trip, I guess.
Yeah,
it was the only way we would have started a trip together.
You petty though.
I'm not petty. You gotta learn these hard lessons in the world.
I'm making sure everyone's phone's in airplane mode because that's everybody's job. I'm just like, look at him. Why this nigga on Candy Crush like that? Who's gonna do something about that? That's weird. I don't like any of this. Then I sit down and I notice my girl's still fucking around on her phone. She ain't fucking changed her shit yet. She playing games and shit. So I'm like, hey, baby, when you gonna do it? The guy said, do it. I think you should go ahead and do it. And she snaps at me because she's still mad over the bag shit. So she's like, you don't gotta do it till the plane takes off. And it's like, bitch, you don't build planes.
I was so mad at you.
I know.
I think I cried.
You did cry like a little bitch.
Oh, shut up. I was so upset. Because you know how scared I am to fly.
I know, but I'm telling you, you really don't have to do it.
Why do you think that?
You don't. You're not a plane scientist or no shit like that. You do it when the nigga driving the plane says it's time to do it.
Because when you're on the ground, everybody's using their phone.
No, that's not true. The people should not be. They have to communicate with other planes. They have to know who's landing, who's moving around. They need communication.
I just don't believe that.
You I'm not wearing a mask person.
That's
you ain't no
true.
Different.
That's not true.
That's the same logic.
No, it's not.
And that caused a whole nother fight because I hit the button on that bitch. I was like, bang, get her the fuck out of here.
I love that because you didn't think I was going to do it.
I did it. You're petty.
I told you I was. I said I'm going to do it and keep playing. I told you. I let you know.
So then I'm in my seat and shit, right? And now we fight and we trying to whisper fight like white people. You know, that goofy stuff. So we're sitting in the seat and we're arguing, and then she's like, well, what the fuck are you so afraid of, you scary bitch? Are you on your period? And I was like, what?
See, my petty and your petty had built some greatness. You know what I'm saying?
I like that.
It had built another level of the love.
Bang. True.
The other night we were laying in the bed, we both heard something. I said, babe, did you hear that? She was like, yeah, go check. Bitch, why me? If there's a whole nigga in here, we both need to go check.
Because you're closer to the door, bitch. You're closer to the door.
But that's not even my choice. You made me sleep closer to the door.
Because you're supposed to protect me.
Why?
It's going to take two of us to get him the fuck out of here. What are you talking about? We both might end up sucking this dude's dick at the end of the day. And bitch, you're on the balls because I pay the rent.
That was funny when you added that. It was just so funny to me. It was so funny.
Babe, I'm glad you just be down with the shits.
I do. I be down with the shits. Now I'm not sucking no balls, so.
I mean.
Then we gotta have that goofy shit over cereal. We did what we had to do. Let's not talk about the shit. But babe, you was really sucking them balls.
I look like the bad person. I'm saying, you could have made me look good at least for one part.
I mean, it's from my perspective. What do you want? I love you, though.
I love you, too. Sam's Special 3 in the Morning is now streaming on Netflix. If you want to laugh, go check it out.
What she said.